Writing and writing code is overwhelmingly dominated by men, but an organization called Girl Develop It is hoping to create more opportunities for women, and they have some new classes coming up that we want to tell you about. And here to fill us in is Amy Gebhart, Minnesota chapter leader for Girl Development, and also Dave McKella with Horizontal Integration. Good to have you guys here with us. So first of all, Girl Develop It, for people that have never heard of it, what's the organization all about?
Girl Develop It is a national nonprofit women's empowerment organization. Mm-hmm. We exist kind of for one purpose, to offer accessible opportunities for adult women to learn how to code.
Yeah, that's great. And it's well represented here locally. I know a number of different states are involved in this effort. It's a national thing. And you guys have partnered now with Horizontal Integration. Dave, that's who you're with. What made you want to partner with them?
Sure. So we're one of the larger digital agencies in town, and we have a large technology staff of our own that's building digital marketing technology for our clients. And one thing that we find, it is very difficult to find, retain, and train up a very diverse workforce in the technology side of the house. And so we've worked with Girl Develop It here for the last several months to host some classes in our space to really start to bring up women and introduce and empower women in, who are looking at technology fields. And so we stumbled across Girl Develop It kind of almost by accident and reached out to them and offered up our space to help host some of these classes. And it's been a great partnership so far.
Amy, what are the classes all about? What kind of things can people learn?
There's quite a variety. We have some classes that very intro. You have maybe have never heard of HTML or domain or URL, or maybe you heard about these things, but you don't know what they are. Mm-hmm. So the very basics of how to create your own website from start to scratch kind of a thing. Mm-hmm. But then we have kind of more advanced classes with certain libraries and frameworks that kind of the today's industry professionals are using.
Yeah, and I know you were saying to me that it's obviously about learning kind of the technical things that are brought up in these classes, but it's really about women empowerment, you were
saying.
That's
right. Yeah, we definitely believe that learning to code is a great way to build confidence in your careers and everyday lives.
Yeah, so how do people learn more about this? How can they sign up for these classes and when are they happening?
So the best thing for us is if you go to meetup.com, if you find Girl Develop It's website or go to girldevelopit.com, you'll find all of our meetup events and that's how you can sign up for all of our classes.
Okay.
And all of our classes in Minneapolis are under $100 and we've got quite a variety of when they are scheduled. So you can find some of those online.
And you said you have one on June 1st. That one was filled up, but June 3rd, I think, was the next one that people could actually get signed up for.
Yep, and that one is on an Intro to WordPress class.
Okay, there you go. Great to meet you guys.
Thank you so much
for the time.
Thanks,
Brad. Really appreciate it. What a great effort. If you want to take some of these classes, you want to learn more information, we're going to put links for you and all the info for you at care11.com. Just click on Care 11 News at 4. It's right under the Shows tab. Let's go out to the backyard. Check.